for Vancouver West End.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. We all know gay-straight alliances save lives. In Alberta, their government has declared that students in any school that asks for one will get one. They will make sure it happens. Ontario has said the same. Saskatchewan has said if there's a school that won't provide one, they'll look to cut their funding. Yet here in BC, this Liberal government refuses. They say they will not lift one finger to ensure kids get access to these life-saving clubs. My question to the Premier, why?
Minister of Education.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker, and I thank the member for the question. British Columbia has led the country, Madam Speaker. The Premier has been recognized for leading the country by other first ministers across this country for our race bullying strategy. Investment, Madam Speaker, in ensuring that schools and communities have the tools they need to ensure that no student, no person is bullied for any reason. Madam Speaker, it's been successful. We've seen great work being done in schools. And Madam Speaker, we stand on the record that says very clearly, no person for any reason in this province should be discriminated against or bullied for any reason, Madam Speaker.
Vancouver West End on a supplemental.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. This government stands on a record of failing, absolutely failing lesbian, gay, bi, and trans students. The minister knows it. All of the side knows it. You're failing them. Gay-straight alliances cut suicide risk in half. Yet this government, when asked for help, when these students asked for help in their most vulnerable times, the Premier, the minister, refuse to do anything. They will not ensure kids get these clubs that are lifesavers, that make sure that they're not at such high risks of suicide. It's shameful. Alberta acted. They're a Conservative government. Ontario acted. They're a Liberal government. New Democrats are calling for action in Saskatchewan. Their Conservative-affiliated government is looking to cut the funding. Yet here in BC, which is, I suppose, a leader in failing our students, this government says nothing, does nothing, turns their back on these students crying out for help. How can the minister stand, claim to be a leader, when he so clearly knows that his government is a failure?
Minister of Education.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. The heart of the erase strategy, Madam Speaker, is very clear. And that is that we support the diversity of all students in the province of British Columbia.
Members, Powell River, Sunshine Coast.
Madam Speaker, we support the boards of education across this province, independent schools that have implemented LGBTQ clubs as part of their local initiatives, Madam Speaker, in the schools, with the students at the heart of it, who know who their friends are and work with them to ensure that they are not bullied or discriminated against, Madam Speaker. In addition, because we have safe school coordinators in every single district in this province, Madam Speaker, they're not only working with the students, they're working with community, so that the schools, communities, are safe and inclusive communities.